Hi, this is our second video to show the working of the hydraulic control valve. In the first video, we'll show you the working of the hydraulic control valve without a metal pilot. And in this video, we've installed the hydraulic control valve with a metal pilot. We have three variants of this, 0.8 to 6.5 bar, 1 to 10 bar, and 1 to 16 bar. The present one is from 1 to 10 bar, and we've installed the pilot pin metal hydraulic valve in the pressure reducing condition. As described before, this is the upstream side, this is the upstream side, this is the downstream side. The three-way valve is mounted on the top and it has three positions, the open, this is the close, and this is the auto. We'll keep the knob of the three-way valve towards the auto position. The working of the hydraulic control valve in pressure reducing is such that regardless of the upstream pressure, the downstream pressure remains the same. Now we'll show you how it is operated. We'll start the pump. We'll increase the pressure to about 3 bars. Pressure here in the downstream side is 3 bars. The metal pilot senses the downstream pressure and it gets down to 2 bars. We have preset the pilot at 2 bars. So that is why the downstream pressure as of now is 2 bars. Now we'll increase the pressure to about 6 bars. As you can see, the downstream side pressure is again 2 bars. Now we'll reduce the pressure from 6 to about 4 bars. The downstream side pressure is again 2 bars. Now as I reduce the pressure below the set pressure, the downstream side pressure becomes equal to the upstream side pressure, which is approximately 1.5 bar. So this is a short video on how the hydraulic control valve with metal pilot is operated in pressure reducing conditions.